Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Gears of War Ultimate Edition on Insane.
Okay, we're running out of time. We gotta split up and find that station.
Are you kidding me? Oh well, this isn't anything new. I was by myself before. I always go left.
I hope I got the right path here.
Hey, I hope we both do.
I'm left-handed, so I don't know why. I just always pick the left. You douchebag. Dom, can you please do something, bro? I'm sick of your crap. I'm sick of these stupid
bitches. Oh, yeah!
Look at Dom! Look at him go! Look at him! Dude, look at him not doing anything. Great, good job, Dom. Run away from him. Yeah, don't fight anybody like a man, just run. Look at him! He's just out! Oh no, nope, he's hiding still. Oh! It would have been so sick if I would have hit that. Have to settle for the two shot.
Next!
Dom, are you still messing around with those guys over there? Alright, Dom, let's go. Why am I even expecting Dom to keep up? Okay, I like my current weapon setup, except I don't really have a medium range weapon. I guess the Boltok is my medium range. Oh, Dom! Oh, God. There we go.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, Dom! Look at Dom! Look at him run away! It's sad that Dom, what are you doing? Dom, I thought he was the one running away. No, it was the Locust running away. What is going on? This AI, dude. They need to fix this crap. The fact that I'm gonna beat this with this crappy AI is an accomplishment, and I'm stuck. Hey, Dom, you wanna help, bro?
Back in your hole!
You know, Dom, I'll just kill the whole army while you sit as far away as you can. Oh god! No! Where is it going? Come back here. Don't run away from me. Oh god! Roll away! Alright, let's go. Hey, we're reunited. Not that it even helps me at all.
How big is this goddamn mine?
We must be close. Baird, you guys still out there?
Yeah, unfortunately.
That looks like the way I need to go, so that probably means there's a cog tag over here. Well? I don't know, is this the right way to go? Oh god. Well, I'm gonna die.
Crash.
The fact that I am still alive. Who's shooting me from behind? No, dude! Where is Dom? Where is my teammate? Dom! Dude, Dom just leaves you out. Just leaves you. He doesn't care.
How big is this goddamn mine?
He doesn't care if you're gonna die. He's gonna leave you and save his own ass. He's gonna save his own ass over yours. The only reason I talked over that is because we already heard it. Okay. So we're gonna go this way this time. Let's try this. Maybe this is the wrong way to go. Maybe. I don't know. You know, game. Perfect spot. Right here. Cog tags. Perfect spot. I don't need any frags. Okay, so you know what I'm gonna do? Oh, Dom, where is Dom? Come on, Dom. Dom, no, you're going the wrong way, bro. Come here. I'm gonna throw all these.
Incoming!
A 100 grenades later. I'm gonna run back and grab these grenades. Oh, Dom. Dom. Dude, I'm Dom. Did he like die? Why is he no longer up? Did he get up? He got up. How did he get up? Who revived Dom? Did the locusts revive Dom? Dom. Why am I reloading? Oh no, I'm gonna get sniped by the Gnasher. Dude, what is this thing doing? Die.
Lock and load.
What is this thing doing? It's like...
Who's next?
Like he's climbing on the roof still.
Losing blood.
Right, Dom.
Sight my blood.
Get up. Oh god. Got him, Dom. Since you are incapable... Okay, it looks good. Looks clear. Well, let's go. Oh my god, dude. Okay.
Frag out!
That didn't go where I wanted it to. Okay, it's not gonna go where I want it to.
Oh yeah!
Oh, he peeked back! You dick.
Okay,
give me my Boltok. I'm gonna kill this dude with the Boltok. This spraying little mofo. Come back out.
Scratch one grub.
You just got no look. I just fired randomly over that thing, hoping it hit, and it did.
Oh shit! Corpser!
It's him or us. There's no going back. Baird, we've got a corpser!
Damn, that explains the earthquake. Okay, we're on our way.
Dang it! Up there is his helmet. Wow, I got hit by him. You suck.
Nice.
My God. Where is the... You know... This is just ridiculous. Where the heck is Dom? This is literally a solo adventure through this game because Dom is useless. Gonna be here or am I fighting this one-on-one? I almost just want to fight it one-on-one. Oh, nope, here's Dom. There's a certain way you need to kill the corpser. I don't remember how to do it. I think you... Dom, if you could kindly get him to... Alright, don't you shoot his face when his claws are up?
There's gotta be a way to stop it!
Is there, Dom? You really think there is? Now you figure it out instead of making me do it. Oh, God! How do you kill the corpser? I don't remember. This is gonna take a minute because I gotta figure out how to kill it. Alright, I gotta open up my Snapple. Okay, so I have a feeling you can get behind it. Is that how you kill the corpser? I think that's probably how you kill the corpser. Skip this. Skip it. Okay, now. Okay, run behind it while it's lifting its arm. Or no, nope, nope, never mind. You can't do that. Okay. You can't get behind it, at least not yet, so that's good to know. You learn a little bit by a little bit. Eventually, you beat him. Heck? What the heck happened there? Well, that was interesting to say the least. I'm not quite sure what happened there. I just got smashed. Alright. Eventually here, we'll get this. I'm just gonna back all the way up. Through this thing. Logic says to shoot the base when he raises his claws up, but that does not seem to be doing anything.
There's gotta be a way to stop it!
I like how we're just retreated into the corner. What in the world, dude? How do you kill this corpser? I'm confused on how to kill him. You know what, I don't know. You shoot its arms, or like its claws when it extends them, or... Okay, I just got reamed. You know what? I'm gonna look up how to kill a corpser. We ain't sitting here trying to figure this. Man, my English is horrible. How kill corpser? The corpser. I don't remember how to kill him. Da, da, da. Wait, wasn't that exactly what I'm doing? It says shoot him in the head, and then he'll move backwards. But wasn't that exactly what I was just doing? I'm pretty sure that was exactly what I was doing. Alright, let's do it again. Here we go. Round like six. Oh, let's see here. I've got some red. Aha! I'm gonna have to use the bolt gun. Oh my mullet! What the hell? Dude, what was that? I just keep dying and I don't even know what happened. This is bad, because I have no idea what just happened. Okay, back down. Alright, corpser, round seven. I think this is round seven. I think that is the accurate total. You won. Dude, what the hell, man? The sniper... This is an issue. I don't have a weapon that is appropriate. Is there a lance anywhere here? Is there something I can trade my Nasher for? Well, this is interesting because I don't have a good weapon for this. Oh, hey, good. Good, I can't go back there, so. Well, this is great. If only I had a lance. Would be awesome. Okay, guess we're using the sniper because it's the most effective thing I had. It stuns him immediately. There we go! Got him, coach! Now I just gotta do that, like, 10 more times. I can't get a good shot.
There's gotta be a way to stop it!
There we go. Oh, damn. I gotta be money with my shots here. Dang it, I missed.
Wretches!
You gotta be kidding me! Game, F you for sending wretches. This is like a super douchebag. Missed. Dang it, dude! The wretches are so dumb! I hate these wretches. I hate Dom for not being helpful. He does literally nothing. He's more of just an annoyance in this fight. Like, just leave me alone, Dom. Just sit this one out. I'm sick of you and your horrible aim and your non-shooting and you're just standing there and watching. I'm gonna hate Dom by the end of this playthrough. I literally am. I'm gonna despise Dom as a character. Come on. I missed. Well, that's bad. I missed. That was horrible. You cannot miss that shot. The very first shot you would need to hit with the sniper. I should just get really good at quick aiming this, but I'm not. It would really help if I was just like the beast sniper here. Hey, lift up your claws. There we go. Got him. Dom, you are so not helpful. Dang it, I messed up.
Wretches!
Oh god! Wretches. Any more wretches? Where are the other wretches? Dom, catch some grenades for me, buddy. Dang it! I keep missing! This is bad because he keeps moving closer. Oh, and then I jack this one up. Come on, reload, Dom. Got him! Whew! With these weapons, you have got to. You cannot goof up. See, you gotta have good aim there. You have got to hit him. Oh, more wretches. Where are they?
There's gotta be a way to stop it.
I'm just playing it safe. Dom, what are you? Dom! Dude, I'm getting killed. I think I lost that one because Dom died. I think it just... No, I don't know. I don't know how I died there, but Dom is stupid. Why is he up there right by the corpser? Like, right by its claws? Like, this game would be easier if I just plugged in a second controller and set Dom off to the side. Like, Dom is horrible. Dom sucks. Dang it! Done goofed!
Wretches!
Oh no! Oh no, that's bad. That's really bad. It's gotta be Dom! Because there's no way that's killing me. There's no way that's killing me. It makes no sense if that's killing me. It can't be. It's gotta be Dom running up there. It's gotta be him. He has gotta be the reason that I keep dying. Like that. It doesn't make any sense for it to be anything else. Like, I'm so far away from it, it can't be hitting me. Oh wow, I can just shoot right through.
I think we're just pissing it off!
I don't know what the smashable clamp is. I don't see the clamp! I don't know what the clamp... I don't know what the clamp is, man! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna... Damn it, dude! I don't know what the clamp is. I can't see it. That sucks. I can't see the clamp. It just shows you... Oh, it's somewhere over there! I'm gonna look for it here off the start. Hold on. Is it... I think it's this. I think it's these. But I could be wrong. I don't know. It says smashable clamp. I don't see a clamp other than that. That's the only clamp I see. So I guess we'll try to shoot that. But dude, this is annoying as shit. I don't see a clamp. What clamp? When I think of a clamp, it's like something that you... You know. You pull it apart and then you... Put it on to something to hold it together. I don't see one of those. Oh, right there. Right there it is. Right there. I think that's it. Alright, we're about to find out. I think I got this. Okay. Paws up, buddy. Dang it, I missed.
Wretches!
Should be wretches time, yeah. Oh, wretches.
There's gotta be a way to stop it!
They dropped down behind us. Now, where are they? Is that it? No, there's one more wretch. Come here. Okay. Oh, I missed that?
I think we're just pissing it off!
Thank you, Dom, for your very observant help. Dang it, I fucked up. Damn it. I'm really messing up. Ah, you have got to hit that shot so perfectly. I missed. I gotta hit that shot. Like, I'm... Dang it, dude! I suck! And now I missed the active reload, and things are just not going. Wretches are gonna come here again. I missed? Dude! This is so hard with the stupid full time. And then...
Gotta find a way to kill it!
Stupid. Shut up, Dom. It'd be helpful, you know, if Dom shot it in the mouth. Nope, that's not it. I don't know what... What smashable clamp?
Wretches!
This is gay. This game... I don't mean that in the... I just mean it because I'm pissed. I don't know why I said gay. This game is fucking stupid.
Does that even hurt it?
This game... Can fucking suck a dick. Fuck you. Okay, show yourself. I don't have a red spot. What is going on, dude? I don't have a red spot.
Wretches!
Like, we're gonna lose. We're dead. We are dead. I don't know what the fucking I don't know what the fucking clamp is. I don't know what the fucking clamp is. Oh, this fucking pisses me off, dude. Why don't you make the- like, look at this. Okay, what's the clamp? Is it that one? Is it that one? It's gotta be that one, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what this game's definition of a fucking clamp is. It's gotta be one of these connections, right? Because that's the only thing that makes sense. It's not that. That's not a clamp. That's just like a latch. Hold on. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm just gonna look it up. I'm just gonna look it up. Fuck it. I don't know what the fucking clamp is, so I'm gonna look it up. Oh my god, why is my computer being stupid? Okay. Fuck this this boss fight, though. Like, what the fuck? This is all Gears of War 2. I want Gears of War 1. There we go. Fucking shit, dude, though. I'm fucking pissed. Okay, shut up, Colonel Sanders. No one gives a shit about Kentucky Fried Chicken. I'm trying to watch a video. Okay, I just need to see the clamp that he shoots. Oh, is it really that easy? It cannot be really that easy. It really is that easy. That's not a clamp, in my opinion, but it is those stupid... Okay, well, I know what they are, but that's not a clamp, in my opinion. That's that's more of like a latch, like an... Or like an arm. It's just... It's not a clamp, in my opinion, but whatever. It doesn't matter. My opinion does not matter. Oh, good. But when I said this game is gay, I don't mean to offend anybody. You know, you say shit in rage. Anybody gay that's watching this, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to offend you. Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me, dude.
Wretches!
Wretches! Yay, wretches! Come on, you oh, dude, this one was behind me.
There's gotta be a way to stop it!
Where's the other one? There's three all the time. Where's the third one? Okay. I missed. Choke! I'm a choke. I'm a choke artist, and I gotta reload.
I think we're just pissing it off!
What? What in what universe is that a miss? There we go. Going in. Going in, reload the shotgun. There we go. Those aren't clamps in my opinion, but whatever. Fucking whatever. I suck. Corpser rage, baby. Corpser rage.
Just in time.
Yeah, just in time to kiss my ass.
Man, I can't believe we missed this.
Cole, you still got the resonator?
Booted, suited, and ready to get executed.
And the time?
5:15.
Sun's coming up soon. Let's move.
Well, that's great. Corpse of Rage. Screw you, you stupid, oversized, hand-looking spider motherfucker. Alright guys, that's gonna end this episode. In the next one, hopefully I won't rage as much. I don't think of a possible way I could rage any more than that until we get to ROM, but who knows. Hope you guys enjoyed it, I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.